And if you were the invisible man, which girl would you like to watch in the shop?
Interesting. I'm going to say Deepika.
Okay.
Yes.
Mm.
Yeah. Absolutely.
That's a hot shot.